Umaga was ready there.
Kick to the gut. Ooh, brutal forearm. Really just laying it in. Look at this heel hook. This is how you punish your opponent, and he's enjoying every minute of it. Head scissor applied. And he's adamantly in control, keeping the pressure on. And he's able to counter. Umaga showing he can't be trifled with for too long.
Pulls their opponent in, belly to belly. These men knew this match was going to be hard fought.
Able to get the advantage here. That unraveled on Umaga. Catches the kick. I trapped the leg into a belly to belly.
That was impressive.
For that one.
Counter after counter.
Oh, God. Able to reverse that one. Switches it back around. Answering back.
Great job refocusing to reverse that. Umaga was ready there.
Slender. He's on his heels a bit now.
Letting this match go a little longer than is strictly. Here it comes.
Samoan spike.
Will that